Welcome back, Dillon Speedway. Hey, we're having our final race this year. We always have a little get together and do a thing on Saturday. We normally race on Sunday, but we do this on Saturday, have a little dinner, whatever. We bring a bunch of food, but we give away this big trophy here for whoever wins the most lap, or what is it, has the most laps in all the classes. And this year, for the whole season. This year I got it again. I got it last year. But Rocket somehow won all the other trophies for, what is it? IROC, Stock Car, Formula One, and Open Class.
I didn't win Open.
Oh, I got Open.
Yep, that's how you beat me.
Yeah, because I always win the Open Class. And this trophy is a little bit bigger because we're going to run 5-minute lap times instead of four.
And we add in the...
Oh, yes, and we add in a drag racing, which Zeke won the drag racing. If you go back and watch the other video, I'm going to post of that.
Anybody want to bet on who wins? The IROC race?
The Rocket. I'm winning it today.
We're trying to keep it PG, so I'll just keep my comments to myself.
We are changing the name next season to the iRocket race.
That's a good one.
That's a good one.
I wonder who came up with that.
And he's funny too.
Yeah.
Okay, racers ready?
Yep.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Okay. Rocket Daisy and Dewey are neck and neck. Week is 14. Oh, Daisy 21.
No, thank you.
Dewey 20. Rocket 20. Week 15.
Oh, it's a battle, isn't it? We're right there.
Yep. Y'all are sticking right together.
Aw, oh, dang it.
Oh, God, slow down.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, no.
God, it goes like that.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Whoa! Whoa! What's the score, ref?
Daisy 26, Dewey 24, Rocket 24, Week 19. And then you roll over. Special football play.
Special
pass, second play.
Daisy, look at that. Winning the IROC.
Daisy 29, Dewey 28, Rocket 28, and Zeke 21. Daisy Red 29.
Look at that stuff.
Look at that. Would you
Dewey
look at that?
White 28.
Miracles happen.
Blue 28. Zeke yellow at 21.
Both racing. White.
I go
to Marshall.
Trouble with this car not running over here, Karen?
No, she won the race. The 29.
Oh, yeah, she did. Correct.
It didn't seem like she's having any problems.
Yeah, no.
Maybe it's just because you won't keep going.
There it is.
You wrecked there and then you can't get going.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay, here we go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Somebody give me a
bump.
Oh, man, come on. Oh,
okay,
come on. Come on, really?
Oh, white.
Z
Somebody get a tissue for Dewey's issue.
Want me to pause it?
Yeah.
It's
I can't move, and then I just
hit
the button.
Rolling, maybe?
I don't know.
We've seen a controller issue before. You can't move. Still got that corner thing, but...
No, I wasn't even watching it.
You were horrible in the red lane right there.
I wasn't even watching it.
Are you stuck? Or did you stop? Oh, we... We actually paused.
Do you want me to restart this race?
Yes. Yeah. Trying to use the one you didn't think worked?
Yeah. I was hoping it would miraculously start working.
Right. It'd be jealous because things did work.
What was that? Oops.
It'd be jealous because pegs did work. Oh, that was good. Big Daisy. I saw that you fixed it.
Oh,
you did nice.
This controller ain't like 18 volt.
17, Peg 14, Daisy 11, Zeke 10.
Thank you.
I'm still trying to look.
Blues backwards. Oh, we're backwards in the wrong lane. All kinds of.
I can't tell because I'm driving about the same.
Oh, that was good. Yellow again. Dang it, I can't seem to get that corner.
Do it in tank, checking it out here.
Banks all the way sideways on the nine bank. Do we take Daisy Z?
Oh no! The one we caught.
Oh, white.
Oh.
Dewey, red, 31. Peg, white.
I mean,
24.
After me, you might want to be blowing in this controller.
24. Yep. Daisy, yellow. 20. Zeke, blue. 18.
So much for me being an inning.
31. That's a good score, isn't it?
Well, that's 5 minutes.
31. That's a good score, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
That extra minute gives you some time.
So just leave your car, abandoned. Who's the one that's always yelling?
Leave your whiny voice somewhere else.
He's always complaining.
You guys ever go back through and watch the old races? There's one where we're both giving Robert crap about his marshalling, and Karen is just talking the whole time, going, she's like just whining and making fun of Robert, and I'm giving him hell about how slow he was going. It's hilarious. Me and Karen is cracked up watching.
He is watching the video a little bit.
Just in case no one watches the videos, we get to watch them repeatedly. Just pass them to the TV, and look, it's fun for the whole family. Well, at least we try to make it fun for the whole family.
No. I wish I could hook my phone to the TV.
Cast it to the TV, you
gotta
have a smart TV.
Yeah, I know.
Do you have a Roku?
Nope. I ain't got nothing, brother.
Rokus are so cheap, and then your TV becomes a smart TV.
Got that Wi-Fi.
Yeah, we have that either. Well, okay, yeah, that's the whole thing. I got nothing.
Sorry. That whirling sound would be you being screwed.
I think our
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, yellow. to a bad start. Get her together.
Oh, blue!
Yeah. Oh, still off to a bad start.
Oh, why are you down
there? Woo, this blue is down there, isn't it?
Yeah. Look how much power this car has all the way around the track, man.
Careful,
I haven't made him laugh
yet.
Look at all that.
My yellow car aren't dry. Something's going on.
I started on blue. I don't know.
Okay, now wait a minute. I never complained about the red lane or the brake controller when I just hit fine.
Keep dancing on the landmine.
Somebody hit me.
Then I'm in the yellow lane.
You can't start on there. Let's take. See how, yeah, you got
I never complained about the yellow lane. I did just fine.
Oh, God. There's alcohol involved tonight.
Oh, white on the downhill.
Oh, man.
White. The yellow.
Oh, wait.
Stop. Yellow. Right.
Stop. Yellow. Stop. Yellow.
Got it.
I'm backwards.
Oh, I'm rolling down the back street. Peg is the new heat leader.
It's the red lane, I'm telling
oh,
you.
Oh, I'm white on the downhill again. Thank you. I tried to do that.
Oh my God, I can't stop crashing there.
Blue. Dang, me either. White on the downhill. Oh, there, I'm almost fixed.
Stop looking at my face.
Oh my goodness, my gosh. Driving this yellow car, I got 8 laps.
Maybe
I'm ahead of you. But it's just
funny how you just...
Say
that
I can't drive this yellow car?
Blue.
I'm behind the gas station.
Oh, red, red, red. Oh. Oh. Well, if you can't drive the yellow car, wait till you get to the blue one.
I have trouble with blue.
See?
White under the
bridge. If you can't drive yellow, we ain't gonna make
it. Rocket 15, dude.
Oh,
blue.
Blue, red.
Oh, man.
Blue in the corner. I'm out of the there. Blue under the bridge.
Oh, white downhill. I'm almost safe.
Yeah. Oh, my goodness.
Minute 30 seconds. Rocket 19, Peg is 17, Blue 16, Daisy 14.
Blue in the corner!
Oh! You're out doing good. I did really good on the first two. Man, I can't drive this car. I'm gonna fix this car. Runs too good.
Can't wait to get there.
You're back,
right?
Oh, I'm
going to
down.
Oh, red.
Oh, in the downhill again.
Lou! Oh, man!
Old Yeller, come back, Yeller. Yeah, the tank's built up too much.
5 seconds. Bring him in, folks.
Oh, I got it.
I was right behind you.
Boy, that one stunk big.
I'm under the bridge wrecked, I think.
Yeah. Rocket 27 in white. The blue lane. Peg 25 in red.
Peg in red.
Dewey 23 in yellow. Daisy 19 in blue.
I got the rocket in the white lane.
By one. And you gotta get 28 in the blue lane.
I can do that easy. I can do that. Eyes closed.
Good luck.
Yeah, that lane is tough, man. You crash under the bridge the whole time, then on the downhill, and then right over there on the back straight, you take off like a banshee.
I struggled. We don't keep it on the table when we're filming. We don't like the way it interferes with the view.
Just keep swimming.
And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, who's blocking me, man?
Oh, who's blocking me? I got you, man.
Off to a good start, I can see. Don't smoke them off.
You're doing it again, man. You gotta stop it. You didn't put me in the right lane that time.
Oh!
Hey, while you're there, thanks.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Come on back. Don't smoke them off. So unfortunately, Rocket is in that red hot red lane, and he's just poking up the track. He has a significant lead on Dewey with 7-5. As per expected, Dewey is struggling in that blue lane.
Go.
Oh, yellow is on the top. Let's keep keeping the tops on. Trying to keep it PG.
Hey,
man. What's great is without the blue.
Whoa.
Blue, over there, behind
that
TV, thank you.
Yeah, it wants to hop out of the room and walk right there.
Only way you go too fast. Sorry, I tried to put you back in some lane.
Oh, right in front of you, yellow.
Yeah,
blue
truck too, right?
I told you, if you thought yellow was tough, wait till you get to the blue lane.
I thought blue was tough.
Yes, it is. It was. It be tough. Alright, we got Rocket with 18, Peg with 12, Dewey with 12, and Jeep with 11.
Oh,
and we're halfway point.
wreck in me.
No, oh, we were backwards.
Yeah. Thank you. Upside down over here somewhere. I seen it, sort of.
There you are, I just found it.
The white.
That'll work.
White.
Oh.
Alright, so. We got Rocket 22, Dewey 15, Peg 14, Zeke 14. Dewey is inching his way up there in that awful blue lane. Maybe it's not the lane, maybe it's the car. Oh, wait, I forgot.
Oh, red.
Dewey's latest complaint, it's the controller.
It was, the controller didn't work.
I know.
What?
I ran it with that controller.
You burned
it
up?
You broke it.
Okay. Right.
Oh, it was so fast.
I should charge you for that controller.
Okay.
No, I tried to provide you with a nice thing. You just tear them up.
Right.
Sure didn't tear up the remote, did you, Peg? Come on, Karen!
Oh. Wait. I thought you were going. Why weren't you going?
Because I wasn't in the slot.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, that was cool. Totally.
Rocket took it with an impressive 32 in the red lane.
You hand me that blue car.
Rocket 32.
Yes.
It's right there.
Red.
Yes.
Okay.
Dewey in blue with 21. Zeke in white with 21.
Not me.
Peg in yellow with 20. I thought I had pushed it back in the pin. Stop crying.
That blue was tough when you do it. You lost 7 laps
there. I get him back in the open class.
Yeah, you probably will because you're done. That was your last race. All they got to do is get 20.
There's a piece of blue tape right here.
Yeah, there it is. It's all over the track.
Yeah, it goes around the track.
It's coming out.
Dork.
Oh, shucks. Yellow. Everybody says yellow's tough.
I didn't think yellow was that tough. I had a couple of tough spots on the yellow lane.
You're getting the same view the whole race.
Yellow.
We got a new holder.
It don't work.
It's out on the drag strip table or something. I don't know where I've left it.
What?
The holder for the phone.
Oh, yeah, it is.
So we'll get you the next round on the stock car race. Tune in for that one, too.
It's more interesting, anyway.
Yeah.
Not really. I win that one, too.
Whatever.
Hasn't your shoulder really been hurting lately?
Nope. I'm good at it.
No? Dewey's shoulder has really been hurt.
Five.
I bet these two cars are brand new.
Two. One. Go.
Now I'm stuck. What is the vehicle?
Oh, God.
Oh,
God. when I make it through one corner, I get the bag.
He got something in that car. Oh, if tires were hooked up, it'd be hooked up. Because it's a flying. She's a flying. Yeah, I admit, this is a lot nicer. Hear what you say. There you are.
See, there he is with that Thor shoulder again.
His shoulder's working great. Not too much tape on this spot.
Yeah, I think his shoulder should be getting sore from the patterns up on the back.
I know it. Zeke was 11. Blue, blue. Red right chrome on. Zeke was 11, 11, 11. Zeke was 12, Rocket was 12, Daisy 11, Peggy 9. Zeke out front.
Just barely.
Rocket on his head. He's chasing. Hang in there, Zeke. Rocket keeps slowing down. Oh, Daisy's down. Oh, Zeke got a best heat lap.
I'll find you at the heat.
Here you go. Zeke 15, Rocket 15. Oh, Rocket takes the lead. Oh, there's your chance, Zeke. Zeke's back out in front. Close race. Zeke and Rocket. Here they go. Down the back straight. Rocket comes through. Oh, and Rocket's on his top. Zeke sideways. Oh, he's backwards. He's being pushed by the white car.
I'm off. We're both off.
We're both straight. It's a close race. 18-18. Rocket and Zeke. Daisy 17. Peggy 13. Zeke and Rocket battling it. Zeke can't handle it every time he hits the top of that figure 80. Spins it sideways. Oh, and the Rocket. Oh, and Zeke comes through. Oh, and it's 20. Zeke first. Oh, and Zeke stalled. Rocket's out in front.
White, under the bridge.
Oh, and Zeke spins out. 21 up, Rocket and Zeke. Daisy was 20. Peggy was 6. Oh, Rocket's out in front with 22. 38 seconds left. Come on, Zeke.
I'm trying to make sure it's done.
White, under the bridge.
5 seconds left.
Oh, I'm off his back.
10 right on the downhill. Thank you.
Oh, nice drop, Ron.
Nice drop.
Right in the groove.
You got that.
Zeke takes it with 26. Rocket with 26. Look at that. Would you get a look at that? Daisy 24. Yeah. Back.
Rocket 26 yellow. That was it, wasn't it?
That was it.
What was Daisy's?
24. Peg 19. Here, you want to give us a total? So I can fill it a little bit.
Give you the helicopter view.
Anybody see the blue car?
It's over here.
Oh. All right, Smarter. Survey says Rocket takes it with 113.
Rocket,
Dewey
113.
With 103.
113 for the Rocket.
103 for Dewey. Daisy in third again with 92. Peg in fourth with 88.
Yeah, I'll let you get a look at that.
And Zeke with 86.
All right, that's the IROC class. Hey, stick around.
Shocking.
Next video is stock car.